Hey guys,
it's Roman,
it's Tucker,
and we are the Casty Bros.
And today, guys, we are doing a challenge, trying not to sing along, and
yeah, this will be pretty good, guys. So, we got our videos here on YouTube, on my phone, and let's get going.
What's the first song called?
It just says Pokemon. We'll see what it is. You sing it, Lily. There's 104 days of summer vacation. The school comes along just to end it. So the annual
don't do it then. A good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rock. I'm lost. Here I am with your
life. Here you are in mine. It looks like some old 80s TV show.
What the heck are these things?
Oh, yeah, I don't show it.
This is weird.
It's like some old TV show.
What in the world?
Oh yeah, this is impossible.
I liked it. It's a catchy song. I used to like it. Wendy. Don't
remember them being British. Pretty good when I don't know the song. Oh, it's Lilo and Stitch.
What in the world?
Lilo and Stitch. I don't remember the song, but I like the movie.
Where are you? We got some work to do. Yo, what's that?
It's the older version. Where are you?
Wait, what am I doing? No! Oh, I wasn't thinking. I don't know what half these are.
Howdy from the Big Bear. Once upon
That's it.
Raven. Raven, I remember watching that show. I used to like the show, I hate it now.
I like exploring
Caillou. Keep showing up. He's always whining. This whole show's about whining back. I like this song, I don't even know what it is, but it's okay. Rain. Oh, that's my shirt. Oh, I hear it. Yeah, come on. And these things, whatever those things are. I see a show, I don't even know what this thing is.
Yo, how long is this? I don't want to be sitting here for us.
12 and a half. I never did like this show. I used to watch it.
I don't know what half of these are, so it's like not even hard. I don't
that song. I don't know this. That's a school bus.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Everybody that you meet has an original point of
view.
I like the show. Oh, I kind of like it. I don't want to like the show.
That is.
If you open up your
eyes. Yo, what's the prize for the winner?
We both lost.
Let's start over with the one final round out of all these. Whoever wins this gets something.
Oh, I know this. faces. What the heck? Is there hair on their faces?
So weird.
Leaning on me.
Mm-hmm.
On me. You lost, boy.
Oh, the
Berenstain Bears.
That is so weird. What the heck?
Oh, yeah.
Have you seen
Blue? Oh, yeah. Blue's Clues.
Oh! What the?
I love this show. Or I used to. Blue's Clues. I used to watch this. I used to watch that show all the time. Oh, yeah. I think it was in the hall, but I couldn't.
Beautiful day
in
this neighborhood.
Would you be mine? Could you be Mr. Rogers? It's a neighborly day in this beauty. Would a neighborly day for a beauty? Blossom,
Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the
forces of evil. Powerpuff Girls, I think that's what they're called.
What in the world?
That was nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. There's not really a prize, but we just figured we'll do this video, you know, guys. Anyways, make sure to subscribe, guys, and turn on notifications. And sorry we haven't posted for a while. It's been crazy, guys. We've been homeschooled because of COVID, you know, all that jazz. But anyways, guys, we hope you enjoyed this video.
We're going to get some bangers in. Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, we'll see you.
Bye.